but you got to deal with it.
That's cued foul, and that's the second one that hit the third base coach Dave Clark.
That one got him in the calf, didn't it?
Well, fortunately, neither one was a bullet.
Threw it to the young kid there, and he dropped it back into the dugout.